एवरीवन, एल वारकम नमस्कारम, एंत पेर अश्मिता, एंत चैनल लिक्कु स्वागतम 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 स्वागतम. व्हाई एम आई एंडिंग इट लाइक अ पोएम? हाँ, आई डोंट नो. एनीवे, टुडे इज द बर्थडे ऑफ द हैंडसम, चार्मिंग, डैशिंग, टैलेंटेड Dulquer Salman. Yes, I'm going to be reacting to his birthday mashup videos. Now, I have chosen, you know, because now I've started reacting to multiple mashups in one single video. So, I have chosen three creators whose videos I'm going to react to. So, the first one is from Amal. This is a YouTuber called Amal. And the second one is going to be by RKR Cuts. And the third one is going to be by SD Media Works. Now, RKR Cuts is, you know, already subtitled. But the other two, of course, this channel once again coming to my rescue. Mallu Tamil Telugu, thank you so much once again for subtitling this video. So, of course, I'll link the original and the subtitled video for you guys to watch in the description box. So, I don't want to delay this any further. I will start. Though these are really not very lengthy videos, all three of them. The most lengthy one is like 6 minutes, which is by SD Media Works. So, yes, let's start with the video, which is edited by this YouTuber called Amal. Then I will move to RKR Cuts and then SD Media Works. So yes, that's the sequence I'm going to follow. And before I start, you know, here's wishing Dulquer Salman a very, very happy birthday. You know, all the best for all his upcoming movies. I hope they are all massive, massive hits. And I am personally looking forward to watch them. Yes, because I love him. So yes, let's start. This video is titled as DQ Swag. So with the title, I am guessing that it is going to have his, you know, swag moments, his dialogues where he has delivered them with a lot of charm and swag. Okay, let us begin. Happy birthday, DQ. Happy birthday, happy birthday. Okay, I'm gonna start. And I'll put the timestamps, of course, for all the three reactions. So you can just watch this at one go, or you can move on to any reaction that you would want to watch. All right, let's start.
And he's to the man upon. We are bringing in the blessing.
The swag walk. Amalji.
A young man who's grown under a huge giant.
Dulquer na mamukar influence lo rita.
Yeah.
He's very genuine.
Dude is so handsome.
അവള് വരുമ്പോ ചില തമിഴ് സിനിമയിൽ നായകന്മാര് വരുന്നോടി ഇളയരാജയും എ ആർ റഹ്മാനും ചേർന്ന അവളുടെ സംഗീതം.
With you, Meera.
Do எல்லாம் கேட்டியே அவ அடி அப்படின்னு கேட்கலையே
So this is the side I've never seen. And thank you for the subtitles.
Sir, kaligayini kanya.
Oh, it just ends abruptly. So this is the ending. The ending. That's the side of Dulquer that I have not yet witnessed. Like in full force. Of course, you can see. Like in Charlie, of course, he had the fight scenes in bits and pieces. But it was mostly like the charming character. Then, I have really never seen him in the you know, action mode or a villain mode. Basically, that's the side of Dulquer that I'm yet to witness. And which is that movie where he has the long hair. He looks amazing in that. Not everybody can pull that hairstyle off and suits him so much. But at the end where you see all those massy action scenes, that is something that I have not witnessed properly in a film. I don't know if there is like an action film dedicated to him, because I've always seen him in this charming, awesome boy next door roles, which really suits his personality, because Dulquer for me has the most charming smile that I've ever witnessed in a dude, basically. You know, he is, that smile is so infectious that it can just light up the screen. You know, when I had watched Parava, his role, like he has a cameo appearance, but he just stole the show. And when I finished that film, I was like thinking about him and his role, like how he managed to, you know, make his presence known in that cameo also, because he was so good, so charming, so convincing. So that's what I love about Dulquer the most, is that his screen presence, he can make his presence felt in the tiniest of the roles given to him. That's what I feel. So I'm really looking forward to Kurup for this particular reason only, because you get to see his villainous side also. I want to really see that, how he portrays that, you know, cunning villain. Of course, the charm factor is still there. Because if you see Kurup's teaser, that swag and charm factor is still there. But it's a whole new avatar for him that I'm really, really eager to watch. So yes, this was really well edited. Though the only thing was that the music, the clarity of the music at the end when all the action scenes were coming, that was not very much clear. That's probably the only gripe I have, because wearing the headphones, listening to the headphones, it was just too loud for me. That's what I feel. But it's fine. You know, it's always that with every video editing, you improve. I mean, when I see my older videos, I was so bad at editing. My God, I was horrible. Compared to that, I mean, this is very, very well edited, I would say. But yes, nonetheless enjoyable. So yes, I will be moving on to the second creator, which is RKR Cuts. And this is also not very long. This is also like less than 5 minutes, the video duration for this. And this has been already subtitled. So yes, let us see what this mashup is, how similar or different it is from the previous one. All right. So yes, good job, Amaljeet. Now moving on to RKR Cuts. All right. Okay.
Namak color editor photo padichalo.
That's creative.
ജീവിതത്തിൽ ഹാപ്പി എൻഡിങ്സ് ഇല്ല.
I like such creativity.
എൻ്റെ വിധി എൻ്റെ തീരുമാനങ്ങളാണ്. ഇസ് ദുനിയാ മേ അഗർ ജന്നത് ഹൈ തോ ബസ് യഹീ ഹൈ യഹീ ഹൈ യഹീ
വാവ്
നമുക്ക് ഒരു വെറൈറ്റി ഐറ്റം പിടിച്ചാലോ.
എന്തടേ ലോഡാ വന്നു
അതിച്ചിരിക്കേ വി ഐറ്റും
ഗെയിം ആട്രിയാ
A young man who's grown under a huge giant, you know, and not to have shades of him at all.
Kandalo, na lasal mammootty look alle.
Ustad hotel.
Aayi mammootty da magan Dulkar Salman nayagan aagunna chitram second show.
Aarana nee. Aara enda annakku ninakku valiye manasilaaki tharam.
Level 1 success.
Love pannunga.
I think I'm in love with you.
I'm in love with you, Meera.
എനിക്ക് തന്റെ പിന്നാലെ നടക്കാൻ ഒപ്പം നടക്കാൻ ഇഷ്ടം.
അഴകേ മലരേ പകലേ പനിയേ പിറയേ നുതലേ എന്നെ വിട്ടു പോകാതേ.
എന്നാ പതുക്കെ റിവേഴ്സ് ഗിയർ ഇട്ടാലോ.
Let's go to day 1.
Very, very bad day.
കണ്ടപ്പോൾ ഞാൻ കരഞ്ഞു, ശരിക്കും കരഞ്ഞു.
ചില കാര്യങ്ങൾ മറക്കുന്നതല്ല, അതിനാ ഈ യാത്ര.
അതിസാഹസികനായ നേവി കമാൻഡർ അർജുൻ ലോകം ചുറ്റും.
This is so well edited.
ജീവിതത്തിലേക്ക് കടന്നില്ലെന്നത് അപ്രതീക്ഷിതമായിട്ടാണ്.
ഹേ, ഇത് പൊളി മച്ചാനാണ്. മച്ചാനിൽ ഒരു കലക്ക സ്കൂട്ടർ ഉണ്ടായിരുന്നു.
അത് ഏഞ്ചലാ.
അതൊരു ജിന്നാണ് മകൻ.
മറ്റുള്ളവരുടെ ജീവിതത്തിലേക്ക് ഇടിച്ചു കയറിയിട്ട് നമ്മൾ ചില സർപ്രൈസ് കൊടുക്കുന്നു.
ചക്കൂറയ്ക്ക് എത്രീസ്യ, അവരെ കണ്ണിലുണ്ടാകുന്ന പ്രകാശം, അതിൻ്റെ ഒരു രസത്തിനും തരലൊക്കെ നമ്മളിങ്ങ് ജീവിച്ചു പോകുന്നത്.
അതിനു
വേണ്ടിയുള്ള യാത്രയായിരുന്നു.
മുറിവുകളും പോർട്ടലുകളും
മനസ്സിനും ശരീരത്തിനും ഏറ്റവും മുറിവുകളൊക്കെ അവിടെ തന്നെ ഉപേക്ഷിച്ചു പോരും.
പക്ഷേ ഇവിടെ ഉണ്ടാകുന്ന മുറിവ് നമ്മളായി തന്നെ മാറ്റും.
ചില കാര്യങ്ങൾ അങ്ങനെയാണ്, ചെറിയ ലക്ഷ്യങ്ങളിൽ തട്ടി വീണാലും വലിയ ലക്ഷ്യങ്ങൾ നമ്മളെ കാത്തിരിക്കുന്നുണ്ട്, വീണ്ടും ഓടുന്നവർക്ക് മാത്രം.
ഇതുവരെ നീ കണ്ടതും കളിച്ചതൊന്നുമല്ല കളി.
ന്യൂ ലൈഫ്, ന്യൂ ബിഗിനിങ്.
നമ്മക്കാണ് ഈ അഞ്ചണത്തിന് ഇടിച്ചിടാനും സ്ലോ മോഷൻ നടക്കാനും ഒന്നും അറിയാൻ മേലേ.
ഷാൾ വി സ്റ്റാർട്ട്?
അല്ല, ആ പിടികിട്ടാപ്പിള്ള സുമാരക്കുറുപ്പിന്റെ കാര്യം.
I loved it. See, this is what, when you put certain creativity into the mashup, it becomes such an enjoyable watch. I loved every bit of this mashup. This was fantastic. RKR Cuts, you did such a great job. You did such a great job. I really liked, firstly, the song selection was amazing. All the music playing. Second, the dialogue selection. You know, it sort of tells a story of his life where he's starting to play a game. It starts from for the first level. And then first he's born. Then, of course, tells that, you know, he doesn't have anything like... He doesn't get overshadowed. He's never gotten overshadowed by the pressure that the legacy that Mamuka brings in to the industry. Then you see that phase where he was mocked initially. Then you see him rising above of that and achieving whatever he was set out to achieve, making his own identity in the industry. And then, of course, coming back as a very, very different and a very, very different role like Kurop. So I loved this flow, and all the dialogues chosen from his movies just fit so perfectly with the storyline. I mean, it's a very difficult thing to do. It takes a lot of time to, you know, pick those dialogues which will fit the narrative of the video. I think this was very well edited. This was very, very well edited. Once again, RKR Cuts, I think you did a fabulous job. I enjoyed this thoroughly. So creative, level 1, level 2, and then at the end, game over. Wow. Fantastic. So yes, I loved watching this, and we'll move on to the third one, which is done by SD Media Works. The editor is Sajid. So yes, this is, I'm going to be reacting, like, not the original one, but the subtitled one that has been done by the channel Mallu Tamil Telugu. So I'll be linking all the videos, both original and subtitled, in the description box. All right, here we go. Let's react to the final video. This is quite a long video, so I'm guessing this is going to be more comprehensive about his life. And let's see what happens in this, what kind of creativity is there in this one. Oh, it also starts, like, this is a storyline. Purdue University, okay.
മമ്മൂട്ടിയുടെ മകൻ ദുൽഖർ സൽമാൻ നായകനാവുകയാണ് സെക്കൻഡ് ഷോ എന്ന ചിത്രത്തിലൂടെ.
Wait, I'm sorry, I'm pausing. Ustad Hotel was his second film? Really? Okay, I did not know that this was Ustad Hotel was just his second movie, because that movie is amazing. I don't know how his first movie did, but this Ustad Hotel I really liked. Okay.
Shall we start?
Music!
I need to see his action films, I think, now. If I quit your BM, I still rock Mercedes. If I quit this season, I still beat the greatest.
എന്നെ അന്വേഷിച്ച് വന്ന പിന്നെ ഒരാൾക്ക് നിന്നെ അന്വേഷിച്ച കിട്ടിയല്ല.
Oh, that long hair is from Solo. Okay.
അപ്പൊ ഈ വരുന്നവന് ഇനി സ്പാർക്ക് ഉണ്ടാകുന്ന അറിയും.
അവള് വരുമ്പോ ചില
A lot of common dialogues I'm seeing from all the three videos.
ചേർന്ന ഉൾപ്പെടെ സംഗീതം വയലാറും ശ്രീകുമാരൻ തമ്പി ഒരുമിച്ചിരുന്ന് വരികൾ.
അല്ല അങ്ങനെ വെറുതെ എങ്ങനെയാ കൊച്ചിനെ കാണുന്നത്? ഇത്രയും തപ്പി നടന്ന ഒരു കൊച്ചിനെ കാണുമ്പോ ഒരു വെറൈറ്റി ഒക്കെ വേണം.
എനിക്ക് നിന്നെ ഇഷ്ടം.
A young man who's grown under a huge giant, right. You know, and not to have shades of him at all.
I am Dulkar Salman, Jimmy Ganesh ni paathra chustunte naaku Jimmy Ganesh garu tho maaku interaction.
How can you do that? How can you show that? Another babu tha panchukuntu kadithe annadi da panchana antani is mind blowing.
ഒരു കഥാപാത്രമായിട്ട് ട്രാൻസ്ഫോം ചെയ്യുക വളരെ ബുദ്ധിമുട്ടുള്ളൊരു കാര്യമാണ്. ബിജും ചാലുവിനെ പോലെ കേരളത്തിൽ അധികകാലം ജീവിച്ചിട്ടില്ല അതാൾ. തിരിച്ചറിയ പ്രായത്തിൽ അവർ മദ്രാസിലേക്ക് പോവുകയും അവിടെ പഠിക്കുകയും ഒക്കെ ചെയ്ത ആളാണ്. ഈ ലാംഗ്വേജിനോടൊക്കെ കുറച്ചൊരു ഡിസ്റ്റൻസ് ഉണ്ട്. പക്ഷേ ഒരു കഥാപാത്രമായി മാറുക എന്ന ഒരു അടിസ്ഥാന ഒരു നടനിൽ വേണ്ടുന്ന ഒരു അടിസ്ഥാന ഗുണം വളരെ മനോഹരമായിട്ട് സിനിമയിലുടനീളം നമുക്ക് കാണാൻ കഴിയും. Get them wild, nigga, throw my red deaths on them. I'm the general, I can be worth something. My soldiers is ready to put a black house on them. Bring them to the wake, break them with a requiem. And throw them in the pit and throw a little bit of dirt on them. Dirt on them, throw a little dirt on them. Trigger fingers in the air, put a little work on them. Work on them, put a little work on them. Trigger finger in the air, put a little dirt on them.
Ooh, he's also used nice music.
ചില കാര്യങ്ങൾ ചെറിയ ലക്ഷ്യങ്ങൾ തട്ടില്ല, വലിയ ലക്ഷ്യങ്ങൾ നമ്മളെ കാത്തിരിക്കുന്നു. വീണ്ടും കൂടുതൽ
അറിയാലോ, എല്ലാവർക്കും അറിയാം ഒരു ഇമേജിൽ നിന്നാണ് ദുൽഖർ ആദ്യം സിനിമയിലേക്ക് വന്നത്. പക്ഷേ സെക്കൻഡ് ഷോ പോലത്തെ ഒരു ഫിലിമിൽ വളരെ നോർമൽ ആയിട്ടുള്ള ഒരു ക്യാരക്ടറും ഒരു പുതിയൊരു ഗ്രൂപ്പിന്റെ കൂടിയാണ് സിനിമ അഭിനയിച്ച് വന്നത്. അല്ലാതെ ഒരു സ്റ്റാർ ലോഞ്ചിങ് ഒന്നും ഇല്ലാണ്ട് സിനിമയെ പറ്റിയിട്ട് നല്ലോണം അറിയും, അല്ലെങ്കിൽ സിനിമയോട് നല്ല പ്രണയമുള്ള ഒരു വ്യക്തിയാണ് ഒരു നടന. That's important to have passion for the craft.
പലരുടെ കൂടെയും സിനിമയിൽ അഭിനയിക്കാറുണ്ട്. ആ സമയത്ത് ഒരു കൊച്ചുകുട്ടിയൊക്കെ ആയി ആ കൂടെ അഭിനയിക്കുന്ന ആളും ഞാനും ഒക്കെ അമേരിക്കയിലേക്ക് പോകുമ്പോൾ അന്നൊന്നും എനിക്കറിയില്ല. ആ കുട്ടി വളർന്ന് വലുതായി എൻ്റെ കയ്യിൽ നിന്നും ബെസ്റ്റ് ആക്ടർ എന്ന് പറയുന്ന എൻ്റെ സമ്മാനം വാങ്ങുമെന്ന്.
This was also so sweet. Sweet. I really liked. This was more comprehensive. Nice. Though that clip, a lot of editors use that clip where, you know, him with that yellow t-shirt. And I forget, I know you guys told me like last year, but when he got out, people were not chanting his name. I don't know which actor's name they were all chanting. So it was really painful for him. That's probably the most painful clip to watch for Dulkar fans at this moment. So, and it must have been like, look at his expression. He's still walking out with a smile, probably thinking that, okay, no problem. I'll conquer this also. So you need to have that resilience. So yeah, probably a very painful day for him, but he has come out of it and look where he is right now. So this was also very well edited. But for me, I think RKR cuts in terms of creativity, that really, really hooked me. I mean, I was completely hooked from the get-go and just put a smile on my face. I think Because you know the way there was a storyline, the dialogues taken. For me, I think in RKR, the takeaway was number one, of course, the creativity. But the second, the dialogues that were taken fit the narrative so perfectly. But yes, well done to all the three editors. I can just see, you know, the fanboy coming out of all of you, and you know you've given your heart for editing these videos, and give a birthday a birthday wish to your favorite actor Dulkar Salman, either your favorite or one of your favorite actors. So yes, I loved it. This was thoroughly enjoyable. Do let me know which is the birthday mashup that you loved the most. I would love to know that in the comment section, and do fill in the comment section with all your beautiful birthday wishes for Dulkar Salman. And yeah, that was my reaction for today. Once again, a very, very happy birthday to this amazing, amazing actor, Dulkar Salman. I wish him all the best. Really, really looking forward to Kurup. And yep, that was my reaction for today. And I will sign off now, and I will see you soon on my next video. Bye-bye.